Hi, it's Julia from Ivor Flowerland Garden Centre, and these delphiniums are looking absolutely gorgeous at the moment, and I just thought I've got to get them out of the nursery so you can actually see them for the weekend, because I love to like share how beautiful they are. There's one thing I need to do though before I put them out on the sale beds, and that is to actually stake them in. And it's a good idea to stake your delphiniums in, because these tall spikes are probably going to flop if it gets rainy or wet or high winds. So that's kind of one of our top tips with delphiniums. Because when you tie them in like that, I'll just show you how we do it. So literally put the stake in, just get a little bit of twine. Use something that's kind of gentle, like twine rather than wire, to tie them, because you don't actually damage the really nice delicate stems. And just towards the top of the cane, if you just get your twine around and just literally like that little bow tie, knot them in, and that keeps them sturdy. Now when you're actually growing these delphiniums in your garden and they mature, you'll actually get more than one stem. So for each delphinium plant, it's important for every single stem to actually tie them in, and then when we get all that wind, etc., it just keeps them nice and upright. And so simple to do, and there you see, nice and tidy and solid, and just perfect to go on our display.